Hey YouTubers! Once again, I hadn't planned on doing a video today, but here I am. So the reason for this video is that earlier I was exchanging messages with someone on Reddit who is also, or rather, who also has a spinal cord injury, or had a spinal cord injury, and they were wondering. I had mentioned that I've done bodybuilding competitions, so they were wondering if they would be able to sort of trim down their body fat, or their belly fat, sorry, and what exercises they might do, what kind of diet they might have if they were trying to do that. And I mentioned that I do crunches, but the crunches I do are not real crunches because, of course, I have metal rods in my back, so I can't bend fully, and even if I didn't have the rods in my back, I don't think my muscles would allow me to do that. So anyway, I thought I had a video of me doing crunches on this channel, but apparently I don't, so here we are. I'm gonna try to do multiple angles, multiple views, so you can hopefully get an idea of what's going on. But it's pretty simple. All I basically do is flex the muscles in my stomach as best as I can, and then that's about it. I do a flex, then I do another flex, and I do that like 200, 300, maybe 400 times each time I go to the gym. And it's not really doing as much as it would if I could actually do real crunches, but it's doing something, and I figure something is better than nothing. So here we go. First I'll do a front view, and then I'll do a side, then I'll do another side, and then I think I'm gonna go on the bed there, and so you can see what it looks like lying down, because normally I do them either on the floor or on a bench at the gym. So here we go. So okay, that was one. That was another one. That was another one. So it's going to be like this. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, so that was 20. So basically figure 10 times that amount, or 15 times, or 20 times that amount, just straight in a row, as many as I can do. It usually ends up being between 200 and 300. Sometimes I get up to 400. Sometimes I only get to like 150. It just depends upon the day. I'll give you a side view. This facing this way now. Okay, so that was 10. I'll do it facing that way now. Rolling. Should put my brakes on, I guess. And so there's 10 again. Okay, now I'm gonna go lie on the bed. So hopefully you can see what it actually looks like when I'm doing them at the gym. And I'll do maybe, I'll try to do 50. That should be a good number. I'm going to take my slippers off. Okay, so here we go. Oh. Okay, so hopefully that looked all right. Hopefully you could see everything okay. I will check it after I turn the video off, and if it's good, you'll see this video. If not, I'll probably do it again. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time, and don't forget to subscribe.